Mandalika Circuit, home of the Grand Prix of Indonesia, puts the braking system under medium mechanical and thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner one. The initial speed is 304 kilometers per hour. The rider applies a maximum lever load of 5 kilograms, thus generating a hydraulic pressure of 10.7 bar in the system, traveling 223 meters in 4.4 seconds. The final speed is 103 kph, maximum deceleration 1.5 g.